Farm armor. Farum armor. Baron Keep. Whee! Alright. Catacombs of Karthus. Oh, okay. You gotta come back. Alright, there we go. Now he died. Can I toss him out? Gravity wins. Oh, I see you over there. You dickwad. Hey, dude comes out of the corner with a freaking arrow, bow and arrow. Look at this dude. Alright, where the hell is Assassin's Creed at? God damn! Keep me on my toes! It's over here. Hello? Soul of a seasoned warrior. I was gonna say seasoned. Oh, that's Assassin's Creed. Dude, that tends to always kill me. The reason why I just wanted to do quick attacks to him. So if I can burst, if I can do a burst combo on him, then I'll be good. Otherwise, ha! Otherwise, I was gonna die. Is that another Assassin's Creed? No, but I know there is another Assassin's Creed around here. Alright, buddy, you set yourself up for that one. Another one that set himself up for that one. Titanite shard. Ooh, nice. You guys give Titanite. I mean, sure, it's just a shard, but still. Memory serves right, there should be another Assassin's Creed around here. Oh, there's Honor.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word. I beg of you.
Okay.
May the flames guide your way.
What if they don't? That's the question. What if they don't? Oh my god! I was just kidding. I was just kidding. Ow. Wee. Alright, there should be another Assassin's Creed around here, though, but where the hell is he? I didn't come up... I didn't come... Whatchamacallit, I can't... Ah! You guys suck. Felchion. Is he up here? Like, I really don't want to face him, because I don't like fighting Assassin's Creeds. Like, I really don't. I do, however, want to get this stuff. I just see this dude randomly flying around, flying over. Ooh. That was a tome. I don't remember this one. What is this? I really do not remember this. Karthus Pyromancy Tome. Nice. Yeah, those things look very suspicious. Come on. Oh, is that where it's gonna fall from up there? Like, I can hear you. I don't see you. I didn't come up here. That's why I kept hearing the stupid little freaking. Soul of a Seasoned Warrior. But where is that stupid ball gonna fall from? That's the real question. See, the only reason why I haven't gone down yet is because of the stupid. Whatchamacallit ball. Like, I already came through over here. Maybe I should just go all the way around and just come down to. Yeah, I'll take the safe route and do that. Was this it? Or did I just take the wrong? I took the wrong way. Alright, here's Assassin's Creed. Okay, here we go. Oh my god! That scared me so much. Okay, I don't think I've been through here. Have I? Oh yeah, I have. Wait, this is where I just killed these two from. What the f- Oh, I have no idea. I'm so disoriented now. Whatever. I think I just like walked right over another trap. Just had to make sure there wasn't any. Alright, here we go. Oh, but I missed an item over there. Whatever. Alley-oop. I was kidding! I was just kidding! I was just kidding! Dude without a head straight up parried me. What a dick.